Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to update to Windows 10 May 2020 using the ISO file. I already downloaded the ISO file of Windows 10 2004. If you don't know how to get it, then watch my previous video, link is in the description below. Now after downloading the ISO, right click on it and click on mount. Now the ISO will mount and you can find it on this PC here. Now open it and here you will find the setup.exe. You can update your Windows 10 to May 2020 update by running the setup from here. Now just double click on it to run. Now click on yes and wait for the setup to load. It will take some time to load the setup. Now here is the setup of Windows 10 May 2020 update. Now just click on next and again wait for it to load. Now here just click on the install button to start updating. Make sure to select these options here to keep all your files and softwares. You can also change the settings from here. Just click on it and here if you select the second option, then it will delete all the files and software but will keep your personal files after updating. And if you select the last option, then it will delete everything and will clean install the Windows 10. So select the first option for just normal update. Now after selecting this, now click on the install button to start updating your Windows 10 to May 2020 update. Now it is installing and it will take a lot of time to complete. It will also restart your Windows automatically here after complete. So now I am pausing the video here and will continue it when it's complete. So after it's complete, then your Windows will restart automatically and then you will see this type of screen before login. And here you have to wait longer, it will restart your Windows 2 times while updating. And when it's complete 100%, then your Windows 10 will successfully be updated to Windows 10 May 2020. So here it is, let us go to the settings and system here. Then in the about tab. And here as you can see, it is the latest version 2004, which is May 2020 update. And all the files and software still there. So in this way you can update to Windows 10 May 2020 using the ISO. To know what is new in this May 2020 update, then you can visit the link in the description below for all new features. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.